There we go. Done. What up? All right. Well, we're going to call the stream now. Give me a good name.
Piss Gang. I'm sure I remember when this was a wide streamer's fine name.
Piss Guys. Could we call it that?
Probably, yeah.
Oh, man.
There.
Oh.
Ooh, Dobini, you coward. 200 bits. Fun fact, stonk is an actual word that means a concentrated under bombardment. Nice.
Cool.
Cool.
Thanks for the info.
That is pretty cool. Mods, do you want me to change the title in game, or are you up to the task? Who wants it? Thank you.
Ah!
You're right there, Ravs. God, I'm so sleepy too.
Why am I yawning so much?
Oh.
Fall Guys
will save me. Ravs invited you to play Fall Guys.
My Fall Guys.
Cute.
Oh, hanging out with you guys is exhausting.
Tell me about it.
Speak for yourself.
Ped, that ain't fucking poo fingers.
You wanted to see my poo fingers?
Why so sleepy? I stayed up to 4 a.m. playing Fall Guys, that's why, Gunner. Thanks to the 200 bits, though. Thank you.
Check out my poopy fingers.
Oh my god, you guys look great!
I've got poopy fingers.
Hang on a sec. Transform. Fit to screen.
I pooped my fingers.
What were you doing in there? Hang on a sec, chat. I'll be right with you. It's weird how it doesn't show up as a game for me.
What a yoke.
Oh, okay. I can't tab out, so don't make me tab out.
Press shift tab to tap out.
Shut the fuck up. You know that's not what I meant.
Let's play, I guess.
I'm just about to change my skin color to be a fry guy. I've been a fry guy.
Oh, you look great.
Fry gang.
Do you like my outfit?
You're a bird.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Do it.
How is the audio, guys? Do we turn it up?
I pooped my pants!
You in streamer mode? No, just people don't have names. Because... bad design.
Up a little. Alright, hang on. I have to tab out to do it. Kinda sucks.
Door-dash.
How's that? Too loud? They disabled the Steam names because of people like Ped. What were you doing?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
He was using HTML code.
Pedguin!
If your game has HTML enabled, that's a you issue, dude.
Yeah.
Pedguin!
If I'm able to change the color of my name because you've left HTML on, that's a you issue. Right?
True.
Aw, I'm gonna kick your ass.
I'm in the lead by a metric mile.
Oh, Ped,
he's using hacks.
I don't know what's
going on. Hack.
Eh.
Oh my god, you're a cum bean.
I'm a yolk, dude.
Cum bean.
You came out of my ass because I'm the bird.
True.
Look at us, we look so stupid.
Oh my god, big poggies.
Oh, I've never got first on this one. Big pog. Oh, I got second still. Fuck. The dude was a mile behind me.
I almost came last. Oh no, I got eliminated. Woo!
Oh my god.
Oh.
I told you, I've only played one match.
Shall we go out for Leo? Or shall we let her watch and learn?
Do we quit when you lose or what?
Oh, I see. I didn't qualify. Oh, can I watch you?
Yeah, you can watch us.
I'll just watch. I don't mind.
All right.
Sure.
We'll stay in it until all three of us are eliminated, I guess.
Hang on. Middle monitor.
We'll have to tell you what color we are.
And you'll be able to. Number. I'm a fry and Ped's a cum bean.
All right.
I'm a yolk.
He's a cum bean. He thinks he's a yolk, but he's cumbean.
What are you up
okay,
to?
Let's see.
I'm the only fries and Ped's the only cum.
I'm looking. Oh, I see Ped. Go on, Ped. You do look so weird, Ped. Oh my god, you are
I'm a
little cumbean. Oh look, you guys are hanging out together.
I was until he got fucking wrecked.
Oh wait, is that not Ped then?
That is Ped. He got hit by a fruitle.
Oh, feels bad, man. Go on, Ravs.
Hell yeah. Ooh! Hell yeah.
God, this is making me so hungry.
Bam.
Jelly bean.
Nice. Good job, guys.
They're 100% like if they keep up this momentum, they'll be selling jelly beans by the end of the year.
Would you eat Fall Guys jelly beans?
Would do, yeah.
Like jelly beans. In a special
that's kind of nice, honestly.
Container.
Hey, there's Ravs top left and Pear top right. Nice.
You can press the trigger to see the names. Oh. But all the names are Fall Guy 6969.
I'm using a keyboard.
Boobs.
I used keyboard for majority of my
everyone
my games.
That plays this with keyboard.
I'm finally on the controller. I got a controller win, so I'm acclimatized with controller now.
I've got one. I'll just plug it in.
Someone in the chat says I'd eat Pedguin's bean.
His
you
cumbean,
sexual
oh,
sexualize
Clara.
Me? Can you not sexualize me? You fucking degenerate.
Very nice.
I'm fed up of this shit. Ooh. I'm a fucking boy gamer, and I will be respected as such.
I've been knocked off, no! Just go
that dude got fucking yeeted!
Alright, I got a controller.
I don't wanna get knocked off, you
it's
pagan.
It's going down for you bitches when I'm back in.
Oh. Ah, fuck! I just got pushed, dude. Ah, it's game for me.
It's not game. It's not game, dude.
Everyone's AFK.
There's pussies here.
Guys.
Yeah.
Oh, you've
I pressed A
escape.
To see if my controller was working.
Top left, let's go.
Oh, no, I'm out. Fuck, I'm out.
Oh, no!
I got pushed off.
Oh, no!
Leo!
I was just seeing if my controller was connected. I'm so sorry.
How did you?
It's all right, Pip. Just describe what you're seeing.
I'll describe it in all the details. I think I'm in the finals.
All right.
So if you miss my win, which I'm gonna lie about.
I'm watching, by the way, Pet, so you can't lie.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's my fucking best game too.
Pet's best game, yeah.
Should I be a dinosaur? Can you screen share on Discord? And then I'll quickly pop it up. I don't know if you can while playing the game.
Yeah, the game started.
Shit.
I was trying.
Guys, should I buy the dinosaur or the legendary chicken jacket?
Fuck. What a prick.
I've got 7,000 kudos. Oh. Oh wait, hang on. I can't buy the jacket because I don't have any crowns, whatever that is. All right, I'll
that's
buy this.
What you get for your dubs?
Nice. Can I be like half chicken, half dinosaur?
Wow, Ped, you're so fucking lucky, dude.
How was that lucky, dude? I fucking skilled that so fucking
hard. Because there's
two
guys in front of you. That guy, like, he should have really fucking blocked you off.
Yeah, he should, but I then ran and outplayed him, right?
Yeah. But what I'm saying is he could have fucked you, and that's lucky.
Oh. That he didn't. I outplayed him with my skill.
Well, he fucked
my
up
skill.
And you outplayed him, yes.
Yeah, that's called me being skillful, Ravs, not me being lucky. Okay, Ravs?
You
okay.
had a Pepega, okay? There ain't no lying about that. You had the Pepega.
If I get this win off stream, I'm going to shake and cry. I want to lose.
I'm watching you. We can't see you on stream, but you're at the top.
This is a very competitive game, Leo. I don't think you understand.
Where are you going next, Oped, though? What do you think about it?
No, I don't need to think about it.
There's a guy down there taking your blues, bro.
I know, right? People have got good at this game, and it's the most depressing thing ever. See that, Ravs?
I'm watching it, but you could have had so much more yellow.
No, I can backtrack.
It's just you and the last guy.
How far is he?
He's on the yellow before the blue.
Fuck.
Oh. Oh god, you guys aren't even footing. You've got more than him though, I think. He could cut you off though, he could cut you off, look.
I think we're gonna cut each other off.
Oh my god, Ped, oh my god.
Fuck!
Oh,
dude.
Ped lost.
I would have cooked him too. I hit the side. That's unfortunate.
Oh, that's so sad. I'm really sad for you. I mean, good job. Sorry about that, lol. I won't do that again.
Sight.
Oh, did you have a new outfit?
Hold on, I can't
very
see
very dining nice chair.
Thank you. I like his little deafy face. It's really fun.
Hey, it's got a little tongue.
Look at his little eyes. Okay, I won't die instantly this time. That was my bad. I balls that up very badly.
It's high.
And that's normal. I feel bad when I play with someone like Xylus, like, do you want to queue up? And I'm like, yeah, sure, if you want to spectate, because you're going to die at the start every time because you're new at the game. Right? Like, it's
should
hard
I
to
have
win.
Practiced?
No, I mean, it's fine.
Ooh, this looks like I'm going to die instantly. It'll be great. Oh, it has eyes! Okay, bring it.
Eyes.
What are the controls for controller? Okay, A is jump.
Yeah.
Why is Ped so toxic? How's being realistic?
Wee!
Someone's new to a game, they're gonna be new, right?
Wee! Wee! Oh, that was close, chat. Did you see that? That was wild.
Oh, fuck.
Wait, how do I climb?
Jump on the yellow and then just jump. That's what I do. Yeah, you can press right trigger to grab. I don't, honestly don't know how to pull it.
Oh,
though.
I see, and then A.
Ravs.
Ah! Look at that little hamburger. He's so
that's
cute.
All your fault. Ravs. Got lucky there, punk.
Yeah, I fucked up, but I still won.
Come on.
No!
Don't be eliminated. Oh no! What did I say about not being eliminated, Leo?
Okay. You've still got it. Still got
I'm
this.
I'm kicking ass. I'm a real gamer, Godhead.
Where are you?
Oh, come on! Oh, come on!
Jump and then, like, dive with X. You got this.
Aye. Oh, fuck.
Easier.
Which number are you? Is this you?
Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on!
Too many dinosaurs. There's too many dinosaurs!
I know, I should have switched back to the bed.
Oh, you've got this, you've got this.
I qualified! I did it,
oh,
Mom!
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
I did it. Are you proud of me?
You
I'm
did
so
good.
Proud.
Oh, we're hanging out
good
together. What up?
Too many furries in this game.
Oh wait, you're the there other is fries. You're the fries with yellow arms, right?
Yeah, yeah.
There's like a fake fry up in here.
Oh my god.
I
fuck
know
a fake fry.
I know.
Fuck a fake fry.
I will. And I'll love it.
Yep. A fry light.
This one's good. You just flow with the wind.
Why did they remove everyone's names in this game? Because people were writing naughty things.
Yeah, but they changed it to be four random letters, which was fucking everyone else up as well, so they had to change it to numbers. So that people were getting auto-generated names like Fall Guy Cunt, and then Fall Guy Nazi.
Nazi,
and,
yeah.
That's
imagine
bad
accidentally
and
forcing someone to have the name.
And stuff
yeah
like that.
and very homophobic things.
But that one's a pretty good one.
Oh dear! Why didn't they like blacklist some of the letter combinations? That's wild.
I don't
because it was a panic to fix people using HTML codes.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
And then after that panic, they fucked it up again and had to panic. I think they just pulled the plug on the servers. That's why it was really down yesterday.
It was really fucked yesterday.
Oh dear.
So it was like, oh fuck, we fucked up the names. Just fucking pull the plug.
Oh, where am I now?
But their original reasoning for removing names was because they didn't say it was because of the HTML coding.
Right.
No!
Oh, I didn't realize I had to jump!
Oh yeah, jump. You gotta jump there. Yeah, they removed it because of the HTML coding. Like, having big names just makes the game look silly. Like, you're obviously, breaking it, and people are gonna report you as hacking and stuff.
I'm dead.
You didn't get through?
There was, like, this bit where you had to jump, but I couldn't see the gap. Because there was, like, a lip. So I just fell. RIP.
Yeah.
RIP.
Basically, it was Ped's fault. Yeah.
Doesn't HTML just make it so you can change color? Yeah, but you can also make it like really big by making the font size bigger.
So we bumped into a great player called Coom.
Oh no!
Just said Coom in huge red letters.
Yeah, it took up the entire screen.
I saw like people speed hacking, people climbing up on walls and shit. Is that all fixed?
No, that won't be fixed.
There's
Ped!
There's Ped! Go on, Ped.
Hello!
Oh, no! Cancel. How do I switch? Ah, trigger. Bumper. Right, let's find our boys. Oh, there was Ped. Hang on. There we go. Look at you just waving like an asshole. So what's the point of this one?
Gotta match up with Tails. To the screen.
Banana! This is cute. I like the aesthetic.
Great melon.
Watermelon, grape, banana, orange, watermelon, grape, banana, orange.
Grape, orange.
The concentration, oh shit!
Grape, orange, melon.
Cherry!
Oh,
fuck, where was Cherry?
Go to one that you didn't memorize.
Oh, those people fucked up!
Oh, fuck.
A lot of people died, holy shit. They all went on one where they weren't looking.
Oh, only three out, though. That's wild.
HTML injections bad. What fucked up stuff can you do with it?
Yeah, Chet. What could they have done?
Yeah.
What could they have done?
Yeah, maybe they could give themselves like crowns and shit. The text in the game so they could like buy crowns and then like just reset the game for it to go back to normal. I don't know, I doubt that. I don't know, everything's client-sided anyway in this game. So it's really easy to hack.
Give other players
malware. Oh my god.
Load a full page as a name. Oh, that's wild. I wonder if anyone did hack it.
Yeah, guaranteed.
Where are you guys?
Somebody keeps grabbing me.
We're blue team.
It's a team-based one. It can be a bit ass sometimes.
Oh yeah, I see you. Go on.
Ooh.
Oh my god, that's bad, that's bad, that's bad.
Bad push, Ravs, bad touch.
Yeah,
it's okay, everyone will forget about us. Oh no, we're blue. Everyone's always remember blue.
Oh, we're fucking dead.
What happened,
oh,
Nope,
not yet, mate.
Are you just gonna sabotage the other team?
Yeah, that's what you're supposed to do. Oh my god, we're dead. We're dead, Ped.
Yeah, just
we're
bounced dead. Over my head.
Yeah.
Bye.
RIP. Oh,
right, quite out,
guys.
Quite out.
Blue's the worst team on that one. Yeah, just exit.
Yeah.
It is the loading thing.
Hang on. outfit change.
Bum, 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 bum,
oh yeah, I've got to change my outfit each match.
Oh yeah. I'm coming for you.
I'm coom.
Ooh, Ped, spooky.
You want to see spooky?
Ravs just spooky. Took his pants off.
There you go, that's spooky.
This is live, yes. I love its little face. It's so cute. All right, chat, place your bets. How long till I get eliminated this time? 2 maps? 3 maps?
This one can be kind of hard.
I'm not recorded. I'm here.
Second Rolled round. You have such confidence in me. Thanks. Okay, anything I should know about?
There's bowls at the end. Try not get hit by them.
Yep. Big spinning bowls.
Ooh! Ooh! Ah!
Ravs, you're dead last. Why are you grabbing me?
Oh shit! Get off me, bro! Oh, this is wild.
Oh!
Whee! Oh my god! This is insane!
You can do it! You can do it! Don't jump!
No! I didn't even make it one map!
you hate to see it!
Okay. I'm the only Bergie, and Ped is the only...
I'm the goth kid.
He's the goth kid, yeah.
Alright. With the yellow face?
No, he's the... I'm the buggy with the yellow face.
I've got bats on me and shit.
Ooh. Well, whoever said one map or higher, you were wrong.
Do, 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 do. Panty Gang's dead, Lord Backache.
Rip Panty Gang.
Panty's back. All right.
Keep the
balls
in your
anything.
Area to earn points for your team. All right.
This one's
really not great, but we'll see.
Keep your balls in your area. Oh. All
right, tell me your team color when you know it.
Blue. I've got the cool skull tattoos.
All right, let's see. Oh yeah, I see
also...
you. Oh, I got you, I think. Yeah. Oh, you look cool as hell, bro.
Boom.
Ravs, you look so weird as a blue burger.
I know, right?
It looks so wrong.
That's why I hate team games. The skins go all fucking weird.
Go on, team blue.
Oh my god.
Oh, you're kicking ass.
Podgers.
Goal, 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 goal.
Oh my god, you've got 5 of them for a second there.
Yeah, but we have to hold them for a minute. Odds are we'll lose them all. Oh fuck.
Go on, Ped, defend! Yeah!
Fuck.
It went downhill for the blue team.
We've lost every ball. See what I mean?
Rip.
Everyone was in our area. Oh!
Oh no!
Oh
no!
Crashed.
Oh no!
Oh.
Shit.
Hello?
What are the chances?
Hello?
Look at your little ass wiggling. Boop, boop, boop. Who won?
It's still going.
I'm just going to push all the balls in my area. Oh, disconnected.
Oh, no.
Okay, I guess we queue up again.
I guess that means I get another chance.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Sips just killed the servers. Oh my god.
He wins so hard. But in the end, it doesn't even matter. It's been up all day and now F.
All right, chat. Will I make it through one map? Place your bets.
Hoot! It looks like we fucked up again.
Chat, thank you for your vote of confidence. Sips wants in.
No, he doesn't.
Get Sips in.
No, Sips don't want in.
I don't believe it.
I'm pretty sure he'd want in, yeah. If Sips wants in, he can join. He can join the chat.
Oh yeah, he can.
Come on, Leo. Ah. Oh. Oh, I'm getting so lucky.
You can do it.
Oh no! I was doing so well. Oh no!
Boom!
Fuck!
Come on! Stop landing on my head! This is bullshit!
Ah!
I'm crying.
Did you get out?
I made it. Oh. I'm still crying though.
Sorry, I'm just so happy I didn't die. I did one! Okay, will I make it two maps? Place your bets, chat.
Could you make it to the big two mapper?
Ah! I'm gonna be shit at this.
Oh god, that's why.
Alright, come on, team!
This is a team game.
Bim, 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 bim. Wonder what Lewis would think of this game. You think he'd hate it?
Oh, he would hate every second of it.
Yeah,
He hates people.
Probably hate it.
Yeah, true.
Team Red!
Team Red gang.
Oh. Yeah! The music is good. I like it. It's fun.
Yeah, music is pretty good. It starts to grate on you when the servers aren't working, though.
I can imagine. This happy, upbeat music.
And then you're just sitting there, raging.
You think you can steal my ball, bro? Because you'd be absolutely right. This is bringing back all the memories I have about hating Rocket League. How bad I was at that.
This is easier than Rocket League.
Because, like, Rocket League looks deceptively easy. But it's actually really fucking hard. Yeah, I think it looks cute and fun and bright colors and nice noises. And you play it and it's like, ah, fuck this shit.
Help Blue, just help Blue. I think.
Keep them win?
No. Like, so that yellow doesn't win.
Yeah.
I think we've lost.
But. Oh, fuck.
If you win at the start of this one, you lose in the second half. Because everyone's trying to get yours out.
Rip.
I think the objective is to lose the half. First half.
Fuck me, man.
Quit out.
Yep. Hold on, let's see. I've invited Sips. I don't know if he's already playing.
I think he's in a game, yeah.
Is he in a game? Okay. Right, fuck it, we'll just go then.
Sips isn't the type of guy to go out in the first round.
We'll just go. He's in a game at the minute? Okay.
I see why everyone's so addicted to this. It's really fun.
It's good.
Yeah, it's fucking addictive. Jacob, fucking mini Munferoos. He wants to play solo because he wins more. I understand that. I did that last night.
I would definitely
I don't know.
Bring you down.
Because there's team games, right? It's good to have a couple. But if you get two good people on your team and you get to the in the final.
Oh, this is the best one.
It depends. Because I have I play with Clara a lot, and Clara wins like all the fucking time.
How many W's has Clara got?
I know. She's not as played as much as me, but she's still got like 10 probably.
Damn!
But yeah, I'll
there needs to be a Mario Kart version of Rocket League for casuals. Fuck off. Mario Kart is the most tryhard bullshit.
It is awful. Like
Mario Kart's like, hey, you need to pick Peach and use the KD bike and do the big drift. People enjoy Mario Kart are piss babies. There, I said that.
I'm just getting all the memories of my childhood playing with my sister. And how much she would like kick my ass. I just did a
piss
flip.
Piss baby signing in. Oh, how can you like it? It's just infuriating Mario Kart. Mario Kart makes me so mad.
Oh my god. How are you supposed to make that jump?
A jump and an it.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, get fucked, dude.
Come on, Leo!
Nice.
Yes! I did it!
You bloody did it!
All I care about is qualifying!
Maybe it's a me problem. It could be a me problem. I've always despised Mario Kart. I think I just don't like racing games, like driving racing.
I don't like games that require skill because I'm not very good at them.
You're good at Animal Crossing.
This doesn't really need skill.
Neither does this.
Why
the competency?
Did we all make it?
I think we did.
Okay.
I want to be the drinks can. Use red trigger to grab. Oh, the tail! I saw Ped playing this and it looked awful.
Oh, this one's not great. Especially since it's team based.
Oh boy.
There's not much you can do, and your teammates can steal your own tail.
You don't really need to fucking do anything for like a minute. Uh-huh. Just gonna have fun getting hit by a hammer, really.
So you have to hold them at the end, right?
Yep, it's the only time it matters.
Oh, he stole it back! Oh my god, I got a tail for like 1 second!
You can do it!
Oh god! Oh my fucking god! This is horrible!
Ravs, if you're gonna get hit by a hammer, could you please have a tail?
I've got a tail, sir.
I hate this!
Yeah, I saw that. That's whilst I was saying it, though.
It's just running in a circle! Oh no!
What if you can position yourself up against the wall so it looks like you don't have a tail?
Oh, that's sneaky. I like it.
Imagine getting hit by the hammer, dude.
Look at this guy cheating.
Oh, I got in the middle, but I didn't
that
get
a cheat. That was me. That's me, Leo.
No, not you, the yellow guy.
I thought there was a cheat for getting punted in the middle. I didn't get it.
I think Barry just lied to you.
Oh, Barry!
Oh my god!
Barry! I believed him.
Okay, 17 seconds. Can I keep the tail? Oh god!
Ped, I noticed you didn't have a tail, Ped.
I had one.
No!
Until the last 10 seconds. Hey, I've got one.
That's such bullshit!
Oh! Oh no.
Overtime, where everyone, the winning team always loses the game because it's overtime.
I know, right? We've got seven. Had seven. And here's our downfall.
Oh!
We went.
Oh! God! It was such dead weight!
Well, let the record show that I did the Barry challenge.
I'm so proud of you.
I got the special Barry achievement in this round.
The Barry achievement.
Positive energy.
Man, I saw Barry fucking... Someone nicked his laptop.
Yeah, that's so sad.
The fuck?
Really?
How the fuck did that happen? Yeah,
he tweeted it. Who would do that? I don't know.
Because when I was being a goblin at 4 a.m, like, I saw it, my laptop being stolen. I was like, what the fuck?
Poor fucking guy.
Like, what, did he leave it somewhere? Like,
did he take it to the pub?
Like, imagine one of the two places he'd have it is the pub, or the, not the pub, the office or his house.
So. Yeah. I mean, he could have just been a vagrant and just left it somewhere he shouldn't have.
Yeah, so next time you see Barry, send him some positive energy.
Poor Barry.
Unless he just left it in a garbage can, then be like, you're right, bro.
Yeah. Oh yeah, maybe someone fucking broke in his house.
Yeah, who knows?
That would be horrible. I would never feel safe again.
Right? Poor Barry. Oh no.
Who takes a laptop to the pub?
I know, right?
It's
definitely not a Harry move to take his laptop.
I don't
to
think
the
he
pub.
Would. Yeah, I've never seen him at the pub.
Yeah.
Yeah. He doesn't even have a bag when he's at the pub.
Yeah. You still in there?
Yeah.
Mate, you owning.
Wait, what do you mean people try to cheat on this one, Ms. Jackson?
How?
I saw someone on the sides. Like the corners.
Oh, really?
Oh, I'm stuck inside of it. Oh! I just got stuck inside the thing. I couldn't move! I died. I died!
Whee! Whee! Uh-oh. I'm really good at video games because I'm
Ped,
a professional gamer.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, wow. Ped, you died and Leo made it, dude.
Woo!
I rolled over and my feet just got stuck underneath it.
If someone's at the edge and you bounce on the head, you get enough height to get on top of the edge.
Yeah, but it's risky. And it's not like a hard minigame to win.
Wait, what? What was that? If you die, wait, if you bounce, what?
If someone at the edge and you get on their head, you get enough height to get on top.
Oh. Interesting.
It's risky.
Score goals. Oh no, it's fucking Rocket League. Ravs.
Oh, this is my best game.
This one is ease.
Yeah,
should
right.
I be a goalie?
Oh yeah, you're pretty good. No, Ravs is the numero uno goalie. Okay.
All right, you
yeah.
be the goalie.
Leo, just kick him in the.
Just jump at the balls. Okay, we can't have
in
three
the right
goalies.
Direction.
We can't have three goalies. So I trust the puppies. Should I trust the puppies? Because we can't have three goalies.
Never trust the puppies. Oh!
Oh fuck. No saving that. Fuck me, dude! Okay, our team are fucking idiots.
It's cause I'm in it. Oh no!
Leo, did you just score an own goal?
No, I just missed saving it. I told you I was bad at Rocket League.
Just predict where it's gonna go, not where it is. Like, hold back a little
bit. Oh my
bit,
god! But... The pet. Oh, people on our team. Oh my god.
This is so hard. What the fuck? Okay, come on.
I'm not there, Quid. I'm not Ronaldo.
Nice. Come on.
Just play good.
We still got a minute. It's not over yet.
Just play good.
It's on my head! Oh, ho, ho, ho. Come on, Leo! Why did I just scream my own name? That's really weird!
Come on, Leo.
This is so hard. What the fuck?
Fuck me, dude. Oh, golden egg. Golden egg, golden egg. It's fucking 5 golds.
Oh, if you get that golden egg in, that's 5 points. It's a Gryffindor.
Oh, I hit it. I hit it in the right direction. Are you proud of me?
Yep. Go, 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 go.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Take it back. Take it back for the brink.
Boggies, 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 boggies.
Boggies, boggies,
boggies. No.
Shit. It's not over yet.
Oh, eight, that's so unlucky.
7, 6, 5, bro, 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 4, 3. Yes!
Kit, oh my god!
It.
No
it.
Way!
Fucking cinched it!
No way! I've never seen that. Amazing.
Rigged. Rigged. I don't
You'd
believe
it.
That's so unfair, but the other team is raging.
Yeah, the other team's probably bloody raging.
What on earth? Oh. Oh god.
You got this, Leo. Just climb up the mountain and grab the crown.
Oh god. Most undeserved win. I'm just happy to have made it this far.
Can do it.
Any speed hackers? Any speed hackers? Okay, no.
Yeah, Leo, look at it go. You got this. Oh
Whee!
No! Go around. Oh no!
All right, Ped, can you like backseat me? Tell me where to go.
No.
Go.
Something hit Gordon. Something hit Gordon, please.
The
no.
That are pushing
oh,
in. Get hit,
I'm getting tag teamed back here.
Oh,
do you
no.
see that chat? I just got steamrolled.
Oh no, yeah. That's
Boggies?
Ravs.
Who won it?
Yeah, boy!
Hey!
Yeah!
Ravs!
King!
I'm so proud of you!
King!
Hell fucking yeah. Another
King.
Win. Another one.
King!
Another one. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. King. King.
I'm so proud of you.
GG.
Is that us for today?
Yeah, I think so. G fucking G. Holy shit. Good job, Ravs. That was awesome. What a cool way to end the stream. Don't you think?
Hell yeah. Fucking nice one.
All right. Should we chat shit for a bit?
Yeah, I guess we just run the ads, chat some shit.
I'll go set up my stream.
Are you up next, Ped?
I'm hosting, yeah.
All right, here's some adverts for Ravs and I. Gonna chill for a bit. I'm gonna do a post-match interview to see how we did.
Okay, easy.
All right, see ya.
Have a good one, dude. See you later.
Bye, Ped. Oh, let me fix your cam. Oh, shit. I knew I'd like Fall Guys. I've been avoiding playing it because I knew I'd like it.
I can't believe I got that win off the back of us getting a bullshit egg, though, you know?
That does feel like super cheesy.
Yeah, that was fucking horseshit. That was absolute fucking horseshit.
I feel so bad for the other team.
It was so clutch. I know, right, Georgie? Fuck me. Like, Jesus Christ.
I would love to see their reaction.
Yeah, right? Oh my god, they're probably like punching walls. Oh, I wish I could have seen other people like streaming that, their perspective or something, you know?
Yeah. It would be fun to play with like 60 of your actual friends. Can you play, like, what's the biggest team size?
You're only playing teams of 4.
Ah.
I think. Yeah. Which is a bit annoying, but it is what it is. I hope you can get like streamer lobbies eventually and just have like a fucking ton of people playing it.
That would be so cute.
That's like different. Why did you make Way Traps?
I don't know. I'm bored. Because Ride Ravs is the best boy.
Mm-hmm. Wide. Very wide.
What's the widest we can go?
Oh, I've done this experiment the other day, very wide.
Oh, look at that. That is iconic. Excuse me, I just snorted. Oh, you're beautiful. What a beautiful boy. Wide for the win.
So wide.
I can't stop looking at it. It's like a work of art.
You can also make tall. You can make tall.
Oh my god, tall revs?
Yeah.
Oh, that sounds amazing.
Oh.
Are you ready? You're quite a tall boy. How does it feel to be even taller?
Hold on. Take it in a little. Squeeze it in a little. No, I mean width-wise. Bring in the width, yeah.
Look at him. Look at his little face. This is the best thing. I'm so glad this is the thing. Oh, Ravs, you're a beautiful boy.
Everything will be okay, chat. Everything will be okay.
I have an idea.
Look into my eyes, chat. You will be okay. Wow. He can't hurt you.
Wait, stay there, stay there. Oh no. Oh my god, those eyes are so cursed. What have we done to our boy? Oh my god. Well, with that, it's almost 5 o'clock. What did you think, chat? Did you enjoy the Harry Potter map? Did you enjoy Fall Guys? I had good fun, actually. Good. It was really good.
It was good.
I want chicken. Mum, we have chicken at home. Chicken at home. Oh, fuck. This 6 hours is usually quite tiring for me, but I enjoy it.
Yeah,
it's good fun.
I'm good. It's fun, but I'm fucking tired. I need to sleep more.
Oh, yeah, because you stayed up so late and got up early.
Yeah, I did. I'm fucking going to go have a nap, actually.
Oh, that'll be nice. I'm excited for you.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's going to be good. It's going to be good.
Yeah, thanks, Ravs. You are a beast. Always a pleasure.
Hell yeah. Always fun times.
Here we go. Normal Ravs is back.
Yay, back to normal. Wait, did you set up a different scene?
Damn it. I pressed a button, but it didn't work. I typed in stretch to screen, but you just look normal.
Ah. Nice.
Anything to say before we go, Wide Revs?
I would like to say to everybody watching that poo poo pee poo, that poo poo pee poo, everything will be okay.